Good morning to the world. Welcome back again to the our farm in the making. Sorry, we've been not doing any update recently. As you know, young Christian, known as Junior, on the farm now, have to steady. So his steady come first, the other thing come second. So now he's back today with us since yesterday. So now we decided to do a video to update what is going on. I got Zhao here with me, my farm manager, Zhao.
Yes, sir.
He's here.
Good morning.
My brother and Christian, the cameraman. We have, Zhao, explain what's happened here.
Ay, salay, itinanim namin para sa mga pampabango ng mga palm. Yan, tinanim namin to para panggulay, mapango sa tinula, sarap. And ito, ngayon tumubo na tol, ang aking pakwan. I'm ready na, lahat. Na mo tolo, ng lahat ng ito ay nanim ko na, ready na kami ni sir ko. Kailang buhay na aming pakwan. Is ito pa. Ito. Matol, malalaki na aming pakwan. Yan ay halos
you look like dalawang linggo na this thing eating our leaves. We have to take care of them. And another thing, we got the tractor on the corn area now, plowing, ready to plow corn. So as Christian will show you there, the tractor going on there. That's the tractor. The operator is Kuya Montano. He's doing his stuff now for us to do the corn planting. And this is our area for the corn. As you see before, it was a bush. Now we have cleared all the tree, all the bush that was there. And now we're ready to prepare for the hybrid corn to go in the soil. So that's what is happening now, right? Because we decided, we have a talk between me and Zhao and Christian as well. We decided to record. But before that, this is our nursery now. Our nursery, we got the beans, green beans, as you see, already been up. We got kamatis here. And we have Silly here.
Silly.
And we decided to do some tests on the corn to see how is the seed. This is our test of the Zhao, do some tests of the corn. And look at how quick is popping up. How many days you put that, Zhao?
4 days.
4 days?
Yeah.
It's only 4 days. The first day we started showing it. So that's mean good to go to the soil. And here we have plant some sayote. Zhao is how we plant our sayote. We remove, we look at the one in the shop when we go and buy gulai. We look at the one that the roots started to come out. So we purchase it, bring it home, remove the flesh around it. I don't know, maybe it's the right way to call it, the flesh, the whole fruit thing. And we only use the part that will grow, and we are planting it. When we do that, we have best result. Sometimes with the whole thing, you get rotten. This time is the best result of it. So now we will talk about the corn again. Why we want to plant the corn? The corn because we trying to make our Let's go to, first I forget something. Abe is building a division for us. This is Abe handiwork. Abe say hi to our viewers. Long time no see. Now they see you again in action. So now we're going to... So why we are wanted to plant corn? Because we want to... To do our own feed. We're trying to get our farm to be organic. Everything organic. We know we need commercial feed for now, but we're trying to, me and Ja, we are going to try and experiment on some mixing. But this we have to have our corn. So you have been planting. We got papaya. Going to plant, but we got some trees at the moment.
Kundol, sir.
We got kundol. We're going to try to plant kundol on one of the other land there. Yesterday we have some because one of the neighbors have to chop the kundol tree down because it's climbing on the electric power line. So we're going to harvest all the kundol. And now on this side, this is our garden already prepared. We only delay we having, we have the plastic cover to control the weed. And it's been delayed for a bit. We're supposed to get it on Monday. Let's hope everything is happen on Monday. So we can start it covering it and start our planting because our seed is about to be ready. So Jao is the engineering between how to cover it and everything. And Jao, what will happen here?
We'll get nothing. Pins. Put it there because the dog, the climbing, the dog, the...
Go and dig our thing.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So we're going to do a bamboo fence about that high.
Yes, sir.
And all around, up to our patio there, with a gate that we can go in. Maybe we start here, Jao, because we can step in here and walk like that. This part, we leave it if some... to deliver something for our animal. So we start here, Jao, and then we get in and do our thing. Now we will, how's we talking about corn and soya beans we want to plant? Because we want to experiment on our old feed for our baboon. And now we will, because we're planting kamote as well. We try to plant kamote kahoy. We planting kamote itself, sweet potato. All this we need to do with our organic feed. At the same time with the sweet potato, we'll get the potato. So as you can see here, we got the sweet potato. That was last plant. And then we got the one that was planted before. Abby, Christian, Teddy, and Jao, myself in the background, I think supervising the planting, and that is all kamote. We'll go further. As we got more cutting, we will go further until at the end. On this side here, I want to do some bedding. I want to start planting carrot, some onion, as a experiment things. You see papaya, some of them, we're going to harvest it, we're going to cook it, and to try and mix with, give it to our baboy to get fat, or not too fat, but I want a way we want to feed our baboy to have a layer of fat, and then the muscle, and then a little layer of fat again, and then that's what we want to achieve. Let's hope our mix that we want will achieve that thing. We will have the best organic baboy meat on the market. And our pato, as you see, still doing good. Ready? We discover we got 2 male pato now out of 8. So 2 male pato. So that's what's happening. So now we go back to show you the new arrival in the baboy house. what has happened. We put the electric line now, connected to here, all the way to the new construction chicken house. And here we got our baboon, the big mama, is there. We trying to feed it with some, this is marungai. We chop, we harvest marungai, we chop it, and we feeding them as well as the snack in the afternoon. Because as you know, they say marungai is a source of milk when the baboon give birth, this and that. So that's what is happening. This babo is on heat for now, but we still need to wait until he's 8 months old. 40. And here now, we get the way. We arrived there, Yao.
Yes.
Yeah, what you can say about them? Since they here, they grow, or what do you think?
Growing
fast?
Yes.
Wow. That's what I want to hear. Growing fast. We try to experiments on the corn with them already. We put our corn, some corn in the water for fermentation. Corn, we have some barley or wheat together. We fermentation for 3 days and then we try to bear. I discover when we give them a bit, wow, they just love it. It's delicious for them. They eat everything. We mix it with some kangkong as well, chopping kangkong, mix with the, and they eat it all. Finish. So this is our tree, new arrival, you see. They know who take care of them. Jiao, look how friendly they are with Jiao. Yeah. So that is what's happening. They know about the drinker. We feed the drinker. They are expert. Look, they're showing off now in front of the camera. Every one of them drinking. So we want to make these three become organic, like semi-organic, because we are not ready, fully ready yet. But we are give them marungai mixed with fermentation corn, kangkong, no Jiao?
Yes,
now we decided, Jiao, we're going to plant the, let's show the other mama here. We're going to, this is our other mama as well. It will be 7 months. This, and this is the marungai they eat as well. This one want her food a bit wet. Always to have some water because he like drinking, how you say soup in Tagalog?
Sabaw.
Soup. Sabaw. He love his sabaw. He love his lugaw. So, now Christian show the viewers about the corn. That's where the corn will go. Hopefully by Monday we started planting. Now we just in the preparation. And